Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Carlo Oller. I am a board-certified emergency physician with a passion for teaching. In this patient education video, we're going to talk about prostatitis. First of all, what is prostatitis? Prostatitis is an infection or inflammation of the prostate gland. The prostate gland is present only in men. Its job is to make some of the fluid that men release during intercourse. The prostate gland forms a ring around the urethra, the tube that carries urine from the bladder to the end of the penis. What causes prostatitis? Prostatitis can be acute or chronic. Acute prostatitis is usually caused by bacteria, while chronic prostatitis is sometimes caused by a bacteria, but sometimes can happen even when there is no bacterial infection. What are the symptoms of prostatitis? There are different types of prostatitis and they each can cause different symptoms, but some of them include fever, chills, flu-like symptoms, muscle pain, pain when you urinate, pain in or near the groin or genitals, and cloudy urine. Men with chronic prostatitis sometimes have no symptoms. When they have all the symptoms, they can have pain when they urinate, like with acute prostatitis, feel like they have to urinate a lot more often than normal, have a sudden need to urinate in a hurry or urgency, have pain in or near the groin or genitals, and a low-grade temperature. Is there a test for prostatitis? Yeah, but it's not perfect. Your doctor or nurse can check your urine and the fluid that comes out of your prostate gland for signs of infection. But these tests do not always find the problem. How is prostatitis treated? In general, the treatment for prostatitis is antibiotics. The right antibiotics for you will depend on the type of prostatitis you have and the type of bacteria, if any, that show up on your tests. If antibiotics do not help, you might have chronic prostatitis that is not caused by a bacterial infection. In this case, your doctor might give you other medications to help with your symptoms. If you have problems urinating, you might also get medicines to make it easier to urinate. If you've been diagnosed with prostatitis or you think you have prostatitis and you're feeling sick, your symptoms are getting worse, you have trouble urinating to the point that it's causing abdominal pain, if you're vomiting and you're unable to keep your medicines down, then you must hurry and get to an emergency department. A delay in treatment can cause more severe complications and systemic infection like sepsis. I want to thank you for watching this video. For many other patient education videos like this one, go to patienteducation.video, where you can have an alphabetical order of medical education videos for you to enjoy and educate.